the right side of the body here when you do that. Hey, Amber. So you should feel a nice stretch to the right side. Just go only as far as the stretch feels good. Holding it here, relaxing it here. Oh, Amber's doing downward dog. Okay. And then we're going to walk our hands now to the right side. Hey. And again, only going as far as it feels good. So you want to get that stretch in the left side of the body this time. Relaxing the forehead down. Breathing into the back of the body. Notice if your hips aren't relaxed. See if you can relax your hips. Good. And then just walking the hands back to center. Hey, you. Hi. And coming back onto our hands and knees.